Join me in prayer. This day, our daily bloodshed.